don't have that relationship with Jesus, there's always sort of this emptiness. And sometimes we try to fill it with Netflix, or we try to fill it with athletics, or try to fill it with the boyfriend or whatever, but it's always going to be empty if you don't have that fellowship with Jesus. And so I just want to remind you that we're created to have that desire. So carve out time in our busy schedules to find time to work on that relationship with Jesus. And the best way to have a relationship with someone is to have communication with them, just constant communication. And again, you can choose to do that or choose not to do that, but the closer that we walk with Jesus, the more fulfilled we feel.